Levin. Vanessa Gibson was on our Zoom check-in, but we had some technical difficulties to move over to. So she is with us as well. I'd like to quickly announce our new Deputy General Counsel, Janine Gaylar, who is counsel to the SAMS and Ethics Committee. Jim Karras, our General Counsel, is also with us. So the Committee on SAMS and Ethics is meeting today regarding a pending disciplinary matter open pursuant to Section 10.80 of the Council Rules concerning Councilmember Andy King. First, a housekeeping matter. I would like the committee to vote to continue Carrie Cohen, a partner at the firm of Morrison & Forrester, was assisted by Amanda Geyer, an associate at that firm, as special counsel for the hearing on this matter, pursuant to our committee hearing procedures, which have been provided to Councilmember King's counsel. Do I have a motion? So moved. A motion from Councilmember Levin. All in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
The motion is adopted. Because it is necessary for the committee to discuss confidential personnel issues, I'm making another motion for the committee to move into executive session pursuant to Article 7 of the Public Officers Law. Do I have a second?
I second.
Recognizing a second, a motion has been made and seconded, and the committee moves into executive session. All those in favor of the motion, say aye.
Aye.
Noting that the ayes have it, I am now going to close this portion of the meeting and reopen executive session. For members of the press or public who may be viewing this portion of the hearing, I would note that it is unlikely that we will return today to open session. If and when this committee adopts recommendations on the matter, we will return to public session to publicly disclose those actions. I would ask that all members of the committee and committee counsel, our general counsel, and our employment counsel leave this meeting by clicking leave meeting tab and retrieve the link to the executive session portion of the meeting sent to you by email, and log on to the executive session portion of this meeting in the next 5 minutes. Thank you. I'm going to close this portion of the meeting.